All right, here we go. We found the reflections. Alright, that was that. Okay, you guys want to see something cool? So we changed this value from whatever it was to 9.5, and now he's skating on ice. Or it looks like he is. But if we change it back, you'll see. Changes to like 5. It's more reasonable. Or if you change it to 1, looks normal. Except still reflective. And if you change the distance from 9 to 1, well, that just looks plain ridiculous. But it's fun. Let's play with this ridiculous mode for a minute. Let's just see what we can do here. Make it as ridiculous as possible. Oh crap! That's what it looks like with this. Wow. It's like seizures. Mario, Super Mario Seizure 64. Nice. Oh crap, that is hilarious. Well, not really, but it's funny for 2 seconds. And then you realize how hard it is to play the game. Nah, it's not hard, you just gotta focus. And not fail to see where the camera angles divide. Crap. Whoa. This is hilarious. Now, let's get this guy. Whoa. I'm gonna go down here, get that clean. Nice. This is like some Peter Griffin thing. Yeah. Let's just activate this and get over with the level. Get down to the level. There we go. Super shiny star. Here we go. Let's pause this for a minute. All right, here we go, the next one. Oh, crap. Wait, what? For everybody to fall off the course. Right, we're gonna turn that feature off. It's gonna get annoying after a while. We are gonna turn on. Where is it? Flashlight. Oh, it lights up around Mario. Nice. Now we're going to turn on this global illumination. Amount. Lower length will be one step amount. One. Ambient light 9.0, bouncing light 9.0. Fade out 3. All right, so now. Got glowing edges. It's like a nuclear holocaust. Oh, shouldn't have said that. Oh, wow, this is weird. Mario looks weird. It's funny. Oh, the glowing is ridiculous. Here we go. That's kind of cool. Water makes heat as you move. The whole screen looks crazy. Now if we combine that with the other feature, let's just see here. Let's just see something. Combine that with MXAO. And where is it? There's the SSO or whatever it was. SSO? SSAO. No, where's the other one? Tint. Monochrome. SSR, here it is. That looks cool. Reflective and shiny. Nice. I guess the effects don't work in water. Interesting. Oh, because it's already clear, so you have nothing to put light bounce off of. Because of the bottom. That's cool. All right. So we'll do this level, and then we're going to end the video here after this, because it's been a while. I'm getting kind of tired of playing this game for the moment. It was cool to see all the lighting effects, but after all, it's just a game. A very old, old game. My head hurts. Alright, here we go. Let's get the last coin. And we will collect star. Here we go. And we'll end the video here. Alright, thank you guys. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and have a great rest of your day, guys. Alright, see ya.